fans, we're back.
And as I was saying, before I was rudely interrupted by the show going off, but it's going to be the URW World Champion, Danny Jackpot.
Mexicans, turn it off! He's talking about URW!
Fuck you. The OWL World Champion, Brett Carbonator, and the URW Sacrifice Champion, CM Punk, versus Edward Cullen, Dynamite, and Johnny Rocker. Three matches, URW Homicide.
All I heard was Johnny Rocker, and then my mind went blank.
Well, Johnny Rocker's a jobber, so...
Johnny Rocker is one of the greatest superstars in DCWL, in my opinion.
Also, it's being announced Johnny Rocker will have to compete in two matches.
It doesn't matter, he's from DCWL.
Yeah, so he can barely compete in one.
And I hope you're happy. Thanks to you, after you talked about URW, the ratings have dropped.
You mean Michael Cole came on and spoke?
Wait, one, two.
Go, oh,
two. God, two
damn it, someone get Little Fly out of here.
I mean, Little Fly is just flying around the ring.
He is?
Wait, double suplex.
And we got... suspect going after Michael Jackson.
The shot with that sledgehammer! Good grief!
That can't be good. Remember, kids, don't play with drugs or you're gonna end up like Derek the Extreme.
I am not on drugs. I will have you know I am a fan of CM Punk.
It doesn't mean anything. We all know you're on drugs.
I am not. I am only on steroids. I promise you, fans. Oh, wait, I shouldn't have said that. Dang it!
And a double powerbomb. Little Fly get pumped up. One, two, three. And Michael Jackson's out of this match.
And what better way than suspect pinning him?
Well, that's gonna piss off Michael Jackson definitely. Little Fly going to work on suspect.
And now he's on the apron.
Hey, what's gonna go on here? And suspect goes over.